Smooth like butter.
Are you?
Smooth like butter.
Stephen Colbert, look at him standing next to that picture of butter.
Oh, that's looking like some juicy, melty butter. That's like the good butter. Like when you butter your toast and you just hit into the knife and then you're like, oh yes, and then you can just slap it right on.
And it soaks in.
Yeah.
Yes.
Like the chunker butter.
No, chunker butter, you always want to make sure your butts is sitting out, not straight out of the fridge or it's not going to melt.
Well, even then, like sometimes in the winter, it's still just chunker butter.
It's not good. Put an entire stick of butter on your piece of toast and put it in the microwave. That would be delicious. It'd
be just floppy bread, just so.
It'd be yellow. Oh, ew, if you take a bite, or just... Welcome everybody to another BTS reaction. We're just popping these butter reactions out like butter. Is that a phrase?
They're popping out smooth like butter.
Yeah, I mean, they're popping them out like crazy, so we popping them out too. We're here watching all this. The song is great. The performances have been great. So let's see another one in The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. Here we go. Let's do it.
Their new single broke streaming records on Spotify and YouTube.
Oh.
Now performing Butter.
Oh! We did that! We did it first! I swear! In our first reaction, we were like, Butter. He obviously got it from us.
100. He watched our reaction and it was like, I'm taking that.
This definitely isn't a universal symbol at all. It's just we invented it.
Yeah.
BTS.
BTS.
Whoa, one of them grew a ponytail.
Okay.
What did they just escort out?
Smooth like butter. Like
oh.
I love the part where they all just line up and then they and then they like spread out into their formation. It looks so smooth.
Do you notice the echo in the room? That's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
I love the dance. It's so good.
Crazy.
Oh. The ambiance of the room, like I noticed the echo right from the beginning, but all of their voices adding that like that's an echo noise. It kind of gives it a cool little hint of a remix. Sorry for the barking dog, by the way. Ooh. They're so smooth.
I know.
First time Jin said that line, I was like, because his accent, he goes, sweep you up like a rubber. He said rubber, but he says robber, so I'm like,
oh.
You thought he said a rubber?
Yeah, I just like assumed that it was like tires, like kind of like.
Oh, I think he said robber, but he said, I was like, what does that mean? I was trying to think of like the reference to that, but it's robber, I'm pretty sure. His accent just makes it sound like a rubber. J-Hope.
Forever before J-Hope. Look at this set again. Like it just dimmed down. Like this set's
Their
crazy.
Sets are always they go all out for every performance, no matter if it's a TV show or whatever it is.
Yeah, a late show.
Yeah. Let's get it into J-Hope. Oh.
Oh. Oh, they got people.
They didn't do army. They didn't do army.
No.
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 They didn't do it. Oh, yeah, they did. Never mind.
Oh, it's just we gotta focus on the people there.
Oh, yeah. Wait, where's the R? Oh, he's too behind RM, yeah. That's why.
Ah, come on, late show camera work. You gotta center it better.
Come on, man. Yeah, V was behind RM, so you can see it. Oh, what is this? Like a big hotel?
Yeah, that's fine. Something about just like J-Hope, his whole vibe during this song, like in particular, I just love
it's
it.
It's great.
He's dancing.
He always has energy. He always brings like the happiness to everything. I feel like. Such a great performance. Such a great, just dance, everything about that song. The only thing that could be better, the rapping is so good, but it's so short.
Yeah.
Like a little bit, they could have made the song like 20 seconds longer, just give them
a little more. Yeah, it's only like a 3-4 minute song.
Yeah, it's pretty,
There's a lot of songs that are 5 minutes, you know?
Yeah, it's only, actually the performance is 3, and Steven talked for.
True.
So pretty, it's probably like right at 3 minutes. Mm-hmm. Could have added 20 more seconds, give Suga and RM and J-Hope little more. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, but that was good. It was cool to see all the different performances. Obviously, just like seeing the different things they add to it. I can't believe I thought they didn't do ARMY for a second.
Yeah, I didn't really notice it. I guess I was just focused on all the people coming in, but I didn't really notice it either.
The camera was in a weird spot. It was like low.
And it dimmed down too. Yeah. It was dark in the background.
Should have been like higher or something, but I don't know. It looked good.
Yeah.
But, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe, like the video, and we'll see y'all later in the next one. They're performing at Good Morning America soon, I believe, as well. Okay. So, let me check that out, too. Mm-hmm. All right, goodbye.